It's disappointing when you state the facts of the defeats that we've had recently. But generally, the mood of the lads is we're a confident bunch. The lads know what they can do. We know we can win games. We know we can score goals. And it's a major disappointment, and the lads feel it. I mean, you only have to, on the way home from the game, Tuesday night, I mean, the bus, it wasn't a nice place to be. Everyone's quiet, no one really wants to speak, no one wants to say much. But we all want to win. So the mood in the camp today at training, the lads are trying to lift themselves, and obviously the coaching staff and everyone are trying to lift spirits. And they enjoy coming into work every day. That's what I found when I come here. They train with a smile on their face, and everyone in the team and the squad are winners, really. And obviously, results lately have shown different. But the fine lines of winning the game for us this season, it's that little bit. Like you say, we're not getting absolutely walked all over by teams. We're losing by the odd goal from an odd decision that was against us. And I think every game we go into it, we're going to it to win. We're not going to it to come out with draws and bore people. And the tactics that we're going to games with are more than capable of winning football matches. And I think that from now till end of the season, we'll certainly win a lot more than we lose. And if we can just turn a few of the losses into draws, and then the sub tiers climb up the table and push on and be where we want to be. Because everybody in the club wants to be successful, and the players want to be successful more than anyone.